Okay, Dina, so we want to know, what was, like, your favorite episode to film in the 10 Things I Hate About You show?
Okay, my favorite part to film in the show so far was the part where Bianca's trying out for cheerleading, and we've got all the girls there who are waiting, and I give this really, really mean speech about how the girls, their lives are going to be ruined if they don't make the squad, and it's just really funny. It shows Chastity's, like, super dark side, because sometimes you're a little concerned, like, is she nice? Is she bad? And then at this point, you're like, yeah, she's evil. And so that was my favorite part to shoot so far.
What can fans expect in the upcoming series?
Ooh, wow. Okay, fans can expect on 10 Things I Hate About You, lots and lots of drama, lots of cute boys, lots of cat fights. It's going to be interesting. Just lots of drama is my favorite thing, so I think that's what people are going to tune in for, and I think that's what they're going to get. And fun. It's going to be super fun. So be sure to tune in and watch 10 Things I Hate About You on ABC Family.
And when does the show premiere?
The show premieres in July this summer, so be sure to check it out.
And what's something that you're totally obsessed with right now?
What am I obsessed with? I'm totally obsessed with strawberry chapstick. I know that's weird, but I lose it, like, every other day. So I buy them in, like, packs of 10. So I've got strawberry chapstick everywhere, in my car, in my house, in the shower, everywhere. Everywhere I am, there's strawberry chapstick.
And we're coming to summer right now. What's, like, your favorite thing to do during summer?
My favorite thing to do in the summer is hike. I love hikes. I love finding, like, the coolest hikes where there's waterfalls and, like, babbling brooks. It sounds very, like, Cinderella-ish, but seriously, like, you can find the most beautiful hikes in California. And so in the summertime, that's what I do.